Greetings, Team Osan. Good news. The USFK commander has just authorized the suspension of curfew effective Monday, 17 June, starting at 0800. There were two main reasons that curfew was put into place to begin with. First, readiness. As you know, we have to be ready to fight tonight. And that means that you must be ready to be recalled at a moment's notice. The second reason is to preserve the relationship we have with our host nation. So I want you to remember three keys to success as we enter this trial period. Number one, act as if you were a guest in someone's home, because you are a guest in the Republic of Korea. Second, drink like a responsible adult. Third, always, always have a wingman with you. Your wingman can save your career. Your wingman can save your life. So as I mentioned, remember, this is a 90-day trial period. Think of it as a test. We'll be assessed at the end. Even one incident can mean failure. But if we pass and we continue to demonstrate that we can be responsible, that is one more step toward Osan becoming the follow-on of choice. Let's show our host nation we're ready. Let's show our leaders we're ready. Thanks, Team Osan.